Hello and welcome to another video. This will be another Larry's Lounge reaction. This one is called Burning the Demon Doll. So this month's October vlogs for Larry's surrounded by this demon doll, and this prank got started by Tom and Diana. But it is kind of funny if you think about it, so. Anyways, let's get into this reaction here and see what happens. This one's kind of longer than your normal Aftermath video, and normally we don't see long videos too much on Larry's Lounge, but sometimes get these long videos on the main channel of Larry's. So I'm all caught up with all Larry videos, so today doing Larry's Lounge, and then tomorrow it'll be Lounge TV again, because tomorrow will be Thursday. So tomorrow will be Thursday, and then Friday, they'll be back to Larry's Lounge, and then this weekend will be back to back Lounge TV. Not the same day, of course. But if you see anything back to back on my channel today, it'll be Aftermath, because I'm still catching up on Aftermath reactions. I fell a little bit behind when I start playing Final Fantasy 14 again, but I'm finally about to catch up, so yeah. Anyways, with that being said, let's get into this video.
I have an idea.
What?
Why don't we just destroy it so this way it can't get put back together?
No, it's not a bad idea. We should burn it.
Burn it.
Because,
dude.
What if it has something to do with what happened with us before? The guy in the picture, he had the kid. Like, what if there's something supernatural going on and it's not a prank? Like, why not play it?
It is a prank, Joe, but that's not what I was going to bring up here. I get where Joe's coming from because of this whole picture thing, and who knows if that was a prank too or not. But I wasn't reacting to Larry Sanchez at this time. That was a thing last year. Maybe I'll do a little showcase of it sometime. Go to Larry's 2022 October vlogs. I don't know, we'll see. But that's a whole different project. Plus, I'm already doing two different ones. Devil Inside, which I need to continue. And then there's the Aftermath My Street Recap that I'm doing. You guys will see another one of those videos today, by the way. But probably not till tonight, though. So, anyways, let's continue.
And just burn it, so we're done with it.
I mean, come on, Joe. They were here. They had to do this. I mean, there's
no. I know the signs are pointing that way, but I'm saying, why wouldn't they just play it safe? Oh my God! Don't look at it. What do you want to do with it?
Let's dismantle it, dude. Let's cut it up in little pieces and stuff like that. You know.
I don't know.
I got all kinds of stuff around here. Let's just cut it up. And this way we'll know if anything happens, like all of a sudden, like...
Well, nothing's happening besides it's bending upside down. This is freaking me out, dude. Oh, you're cutting it with, like, scissors and stuff.
Yeah.
You got, like, a rotary, like, a saw or something?
Do I have a saw? Dude...
Oh, yeah, get the saw out!
Do I have it plugged in?
Yeah, let's go.
That thing sounded weird when you cut through it. Don't you think? I thought I heard a scream. I'm not positive.
Like a really high pitch?
Yeah.
I thought I heard a scene, but I didn't want to say anything. But thanks for bringing it up, Tom. Yeah, you double cross it, dude. See what it sounds like. Cut a very piece of wood and see what it sounds like.
Yo, let's put it in the trash bag and throw it in the trash and get rid of this thing once and for all.
Oh, there's a piece near you, Tom.
Yeah, it blasted off at me.
Now, I don't see how anybody could put this thing back together.
There's no way. Right? It's impossible. Here, I'll hold the bag. Throw it in here, dude. That's what I burn, like I said. Get some sage going like we did before.
It's them guys. I mean, I don't think that there's no way. How are you going to put this thing back together?
There's no way.
This is worse than Humpty Dumpty.
If it's not, well.
See, I only cut that other one in half. So they could have easily just got one more, right?
No, for sure they could have. They can't do any of that besides...
I cut a lot of fingers.
That thing is gone with ever, forever.
There's a finger.
Oh, it's an arm and a finger.
Where?
No, you just grab that and put it in the bag.
There's a finger. I want to make sure all of it's in here. All right,
go put it somewhere far, 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 far away.
Put it in the trash can.
Yeah, put it in the trash can. Do this right around.
It'll get picked up.
Good. Hey, I don't know why you wouldn't just burn it, because I feel like that's the way we should handle things.
Dude, do you really want to start a fire now?
I'm just saying that would be guaranteed. It worked before.
All right, well, let me go pee, and then we'll start a fire up, and we'll burn this thing. I got to pee.
All right. I grab some cardboard and some newspaper.
You guys could at least took the cover off or something.
I'm not touching anything over here, dude. You don't want to put it over here. Get it. Four red pots.
And we got so many hands.
I'm telling you right now, it's those guys.
This is... burn it and not worry about it anymore, dude.
Here, crumble up some newspapers.
Here, I don't even...
What?
No, I'm just saying I don't really need the,
How do you do it? You come up and you candle it.
My life.
Twist it?
Well, I usually just roll it up. Doesn't matter.
Like that? Really, if you twist it, though, it represents candling better. Like a candle?
Everything's so damp, you know?
Yeah, but you do this, then it, like, burn it longer because it's like a candle?
I think it... Oh, it does it burn longer, really?
I don't know.
Should we have? Well, let me get some cardboard in there. I don't think that will light real good, you know. Just paper.
Yeah, I mean, we need
it's plastic,
wood.
Yo, dude. Don't breathe this stuff in.
No, I'm not gonna breathe any in, dude. I don't want any demons entering my soul.
Not demons, dude.
What cardboard is this?
It's called. That's not demons. That's called Don and them trying to be funny.
Let's play safe. Here, give me some more cardboard.
I'm glad that we took their 25 first each.
Well, I'm glad for that as well for different reasons.
I can't see crap.
You got any wood?
Here, hold this. Yeah, I got plenty of wood.
Is that lighter? Let's light. No, what are you doing with that? They're going to light this first.
Well, I thought we were just going to put this...
So we get the fire going first?
Oh, we're going to have to get some kindle in then.
Like this, I think these boards are too, or these pieces of logs are too big.
Well, you're the one that's like a Boy Scout.
Yeah, but I'm not used to making it in the nighttime when I can't see crap.
Though. Should I just light it then?
No, don't light it yet. I'm gonna get some.
Here, I'll come over with my light.
So we had going on here, we'd light it up.
Thin stuff here. There's a light. That'll definitely light. That'll light. Okay, that should be enough.
Yeah, I knew that the burning of the doll was going to happen eventually, by the way, because that's what they did with that picture last year. So I figured that was going to happen with the doll as well.
Alright, I got some real small stuff here. This'll light.
Hey, this stuff would light right up.
This'll light too. Here.
Well, I don't know what that's gonna do.
You light the paper first because the paper. It'll burn. You just smothered it.
No, no, it's still on. Look, it's still on.
That's what I just lit.
I put it on two sides. That didn't light anything over here.
Huh?
What, did you just hit something?
Yeah, I stepped on the
pump. Over here. It's not lit at all.
It went out.
Your skin is amazing. Oh, thank.
Over here. It's not lit at all.
It went out. Watch it. You're gonna catch on fire. It's lit. Oh, here we go. Dude, you're gonna burn yourself.
No, I'm not gonna burn myself. I feel like I'm okay. You're doing good now. Yeah, burn it. Come on.
I don't want to put too many pieces on at one time, you know?
That piece is going good. Should back up.
Oh, yeah, here's part of the head. That piece didn't even catch on fire.
No, none of it is.
Huh.
It's very worrisome.
Yeah, that is weird.
Now that one is in the back is now. It's melting. See it?
Oh, yeah.
Get out of the smoke spray, dude.
I was going to say I'm not listening to it. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
I don't want to put too much on because I don't want it to...
Smaller.
Yeah, this will be perfect. It won't exist anymore. That's good.
No, that's the whole point. It's weird that hair's not even really melting.
Yeah, it is weird. The hair's definitely
going away, yeah. It's not lighting on fire.
I put a couple more pieces. I don't want to smother it. You know?
No, I know.
We got a lot of pieces left still. And when we burned the picture, though, it was a little bit different. I mean, we used some salt on there, didn't we?
Yeah. Where's the sage?
What, you didn't...
The sage and the salt. Yeah, the salt and the sage.
Yeah, but I think it's ridiculous for this. I mean...
No, just grab it. Why not do it? You're burning already.
All right, but we're not using all my sage up.
It's a thing, though.
Yeah, but I use that a lot when I cook.
Well, buy more sage. Like, that was a thing.
Yeah. Well, what the... Dude, look at this.
What?
It's blue.
Oh my goodness, look at that down there. It is. It's like blue down there, Tom.
Yeah.
Larry!
What? Oh, it's going good now.
Yeah, it's like really blue though. I mean, just try to turn stuff in there. Throw it in there.
Here, you do the salt, I'll do the sage.
You do the sage first. The spirit compels you.
That's a lot of salt, dude.
Oh, yeah, that's what you need, though. You got throw some more sage in there.
We got more pieces in here, though. I didn't put all the pieces in yet.
Well, throw them in there.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, Larry, that's a big piece. I'm going to throw it in there.
What, that? That you're throwing in there?
This is a big piece, dude.
Oh, yeah, like the... Oh, you're gonna smother it.
Let it burn.
Yeah, just don't smell on those things.
Let it burn, dude.
There's little pieces in here, too. What are they, fingers?
Yeah, you cut them up small. Here's the thing. Salt and sage killed the spirit that was inside the doll, if it was a spirit. If not, there's no way they're using this doll again for anything else against us. Yeah, throw it in there just in case. Good job. There you go. Oh, it's sparkling.
It's coming over.
Oh, it's coming out now.
Yo.
Oh, see, dude, it's just blue flames again. Look at it. Look at it.
It's
see?
Be, yeah.
Look at
it's
it.
It's the plastic that's burning.
No, 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 no. That's different, dude. This plastic's been burning for a while. He saw it earlier, too. There's a little bit of blue that was down there in the other flame.
Yeah,
that is not normal.
That is not normal blue flame.
It's the plastic. I mean, that's what happened.
There's the rest
blue
of it not
flame
burning that
anywhere
color.
Else, Larry. It's not the plastic.
It's almost gone. I'm just,
it's gone.
This dude, I'm telling you, coming over the house and all of a sudden bringing this crap over here. I want all this stuff gone.
It's gone, dude.
And the thing is, Joe?
Quaker, lower in sugar, high in taste. That's pretty sweet.
And the thing is, Joe? We have to make sure that we don't let him have a reaction rather than it's like, you know what? What's he gonna do now, dude?
No, we can't talk about it at all.
Yeah. What's he gonna do now? I wanna see him tape this back together, bring it over here.
Yeah, it's over. This part's over, dude. He's gotta figure something else out. He ain't that clever.
So how's he been playing us, though? That's the question to me. It's like, the audacity to come over. I haven't seen a dude in how long. Comes over here. I'm glad we kicked your butt.
No, first of all, yeah. We handle business the way we had to handle business.
Yeah.
But, yeah, no, I agree. We didn't hit it the first time. The fact that he came over, he came right in the midst of this. And it's like, hey, I'm not involved. Obviously, you're involved.
Exactly, yeah. And it does. I mean, coincidences? Come on, dude. There is no such thing as coincidence.
You don't know. Dude, he has been here in months.
Right.
Months.
And then this happens.
Like, Jeff and Terry being over here when something happened was a coincidence. Because they come over on an occasional basis.
Yeah. And you know what?
Don is not an occasional basis kind of guy.
Yeah, and if my wife was home, I'd sit there and say, okay, she has something to do with it. But she's out again tonight. She's out with Terry tonight. So it's not her.
Nope. There's something
it can't be
on.
Any of you guys. We were all together. We were standing over there. You didn't go in there at all. You peed over
there.
Well,
here's the thing. They have a third. Right? We know
exactly.
About the third.
Exactly.
Rod is the guy.
Yeah.
Like, he's the third
so
guy.
So he came over and did this.
Yeah, they probably all came
I
together.
What's funny is I know that they're wrong because Tom and Diana are doing this. they could have other help with this prank that's going on, but I haven't seen it. I'm not sure who else could be helping them out, if there's anyone else helping out with Diana and Tom with this whole demon doll thing. So, yeah.
I hope he's on the other side of the fence right now and he can hear us.
Nah, they came over here together and he was like, hey, well, I'll post outside. Let me know when you're ready. I'll do it. And he, yeah, I guarantee he's right over there. He probably didn't have to come inside the house at all. Probably walked over there, put a thing up there, waiting for us.
He could have because we were
over here focusing on playing bags. I didn't look over at the house once.
Yeah, I didn't look over there at all. I didn't hear anything. The only thing I heard was out in the woods when I heard the acorns fall. That's the only thing I heard. Well, look how good that stuff is actually really flammable.
Peace.
Let me put the cover on this.
It's over there behind Tom.
Behind me. Put the cover on this and
then you got nothing to worry about.
Then we can go play Atari like
yes,
we
sir.
Were planning to do, dude.
Yes, sir.
All right, well, that's the end of that thing.
That's that.
Wow, look at that. I mean,
it's really going good.
That's a lot of flames right there.
We haven't added anything else new to it. It's weird that it's getting stronger.
Yeah.
It really is burning really kind of good, to be honest with you.
Yeah, for hardly anything in there. That's really strange. Just in case.
Sorry, it was close. I don't want to get too close.
No, because it's really high right now. I don't think we should go in the house until it calms down. Like, why does it keep going? It's going stronger.
It's getting bigger and bigger.
It's actually, melting the top of the screen.
Well, don't put your hand there. You can hear it.
Yeah, that is... Yeah, but look what it's doing to the screen. There's a big hole in it now.
You may take the screen off? I don't know what you should do here.
Why the hell is it going so high? It doesn't make any sense.
Stop making noise, though. That's weird. Why would you have a lid on it and make it stop making noise?
I don't know, and why is it so... I mean, we only put 3 pieces of wood on this thing.
The paper should be ash by now.
No, that's ash.
Oh my gosh. What's going on?
Your hook's still on.
Will it burn out? I mean, what the heck? I've never seen anything like this.
No, and it's really dark blue flame that's kind of underneath all of it. Right? You see it over here?
No, I'm seeing it almost looks like green at the top of the flames.
Right here, right down there.
Oh, I see that.
You see a blue flame. Obviously that's where it's all coming from.
Is it going to... my question is it going to go out?
I would imagine so, but like I said, we burn this for a reason. Who knows?
Is this normal for, if you burn plastic? I have no idea. I've never done it before.
I don't burn plastic normally. I really have no idea. But I feel like it's not going down. Maybe it's going down a little bit, but the flame still feels pretty high. Here, put the top on and see what happens.
I tried to spread it out so that it'll go out. You know what I mean? Whoa.
Dude.
Look at those flames.
As I'm saying, look at the blue parts of it, dude. There's 2 solid blue parts of the flame still. One there, one there. You don't see that?
I definitely see it. And not just that, it's I don't get why it won't.
Take relief anywhere with Hall's Minis. And feel Hall's cooling breath.
Go down.
The blue's spreading.
I don't like this at all.
No. But what do we do?
I don't know.
Cover it. Cover it because nothing else is going to happen. We cover it, we go inside, we ignore it, and then hope for the best.
But you don't just ignore a fire.
I can't see the lid to put the... to pick it up.
Light.
Where's it at? Oh, there we go. All right.
I mean, there's still big flames coming over top of that.
Yeah, but they're not as big as before. I think we just let it go.
Just go inside and ignore it. That's how I handle things.
Just in case.
I don't think any of that actually went into the fire.
It's not
gonna
hurt.
Huh?
I don't think any of that actually went into the fire.
Well, it most certainly did.
I saw it, Larry.
All right, fair enough.
But it made it work. It's a pretty big flame from over here.
No, it's not as bad as what it was. I don't like it, though.
Let's go inside.
Did you grab the lighter?
No, I didn't.
I don't have it.
Why does it look green now?
Green?
They look kind of greenish to me, yeah. They look green to you?
I mean, besides the blue part, you know, the base of it, not really.
Well, blue and yellow make green, don't they?
Yeah. Well, yes, but regular flames like orangish.
Hey, well, blue and orange make...
We're going to have to keep an eye on that. I don't like that at all. That's been like burning for a really long time for having three little skinny pieces of wood on it.
I agree with you.
I'll lock that up too.
That is a very big flame.
I don't understand it. There's nothing even left of that doll thing in there. You know what? They better not show up over here again.
No, I mean, it's ridiculous we even had to deal with this.
All right.
Let's just play video games.
Yeah.
It's not worried about the
fire.
We're
going to have to keep peeking out the window every so often, make sure that see if that thing's still going.
Yeah.
All right.
I didn't even realize. All right. Well, that's the end of this video. Stay tuned for the next one.